Okay, so air goes into the big turbo first, and then the small turbo second, then into the engine. Exhaust goes into the small turbo first, and then the big turbo second, then out the exhaust pipe.